actually, correction, they're not the overs anymore, they're the sexies.
The sexy.
And this is Talia Dean. I'm so glad you brought her back. She's my wild card.
Hi, Talia. It's Sarah calling from the X Factor. I'm pleased to tell you that you have won the wild card.
I cannot believe the public have chosen me. This is the best thing that has ever happened to me, ever in my life.
I live in a flat in Hounslow with my little boy, Blake, my partner, Dean. We go to work, he goes to nursery, and we come home and have dinner. We're just normal. Since becoming a mum, I've had to put Blake as a priority. My singing has taken a back step.
I'm still just a bit in a daze. I feel like this has all happened really, really quickly.
I'm so grateful for the public voting me back in, and I need to prove to them that I am not going to let them down. I'm going to miss them so much.
She's around!
Oh, wow.
This is amazing.
You all right?
Well.
It's all right. This is your new home.
I don't want to screw this up.
It's not about that. You have a big heart, and that's why you're here. You wear your heart on your sleeve, and that's why people connect with you.
I can't take this in at all. I have not stopped moving from the minute I've had that phone call. I just can't believe this is happening. I can't believe I'm here.
Talia Dean!
Turning heads when you walk through the door. Don't need no makeup to cover up. Being the way that you are is enough. Everyone else in the room can see it. Everyone else but you.
Got it right. They were right to vote you back because you deserve it. You've got a great, great singing voice. I liked what you did with the song. It was very, very different. And, you know, you remind me a little bit like a young Barbra Streisand.
There wasn't big applause because nobody knows who the hell she is now.
I do. Don't worry.
She's an icon. She's a musical icon, Streisand.
Behave yourself,
Uncle. It's a compliment.
Excuse me, Talia. Well, what a newfound confidence you have, you naughty little girl. Very good. Very. I didn't recognise this new you. It's quite fabulous.
Oh, thank you.
Congratulations. Congratulations on getting the wild card.
Thank you.
Really good. If I'm being really honest, I didn't love the arrangement of that song. Do you know what it is? It's One Direction, it's fun. I was expecting it to break out into something really fast. Maybe you should try doing something a bit more fun and up-tempo next week if you get through.
Yeah.
But your voice is beautiful.
Thank you, Elise.
Well done, you should be proud of yourself.
Talia, you look like a goddess, baby girl, and your voice was ripping tonight in that song. I don't know why I got really excited. I guess I'm excited. Are we all excited right now? Why not? Your voice was ripping. It sounded amazing. I love your version. You remind me of a little Taylor Dane. I don't know if anybody's going to...
They don't know her.
Anyway.
They don't know Taylor Dane.
Great job. It was beautifully done. Eloquent.
Thank you, judges. Libby, that's probably the nicest compliment you've ever given. Barbara Streisand,
yeah,
right?
A musical icon.
And you were happy
absolutely.
With that.
Oh, yeah. Them comments are lovely. Thank you so much.
And in terms of picking up Alicia's point, everyone's picking up, everyone's choosing songs tonight that they think expresses them. Do you think that song expresses you?
Yeah, I am a little bit insecure and I felt like I was singing to me a little bit. I really enjoyed that.
Thank you very much. Well, Talia, we're taking on Grace in the prize fight later on. That is for you to decide. Voting will be open after all the finalists have performed. For now, it's Talia. Yeah.